You give me that Juris My Diction crap, you can cram it up your ass.
Jesus.
What?
I just thought, you were a guy.
Most guys do.
It means buckle your seatbelt, Dorothy, because Kansas is going bye-bye.
Oh, shit.
Hey, Mikey, I think he likes it. How about some more?
Hell yes.
Were you listening to me, Neo? Or were you looking at the woman in the red dress?
I was...
Look again.
Are you suggesting coconuts migrate?
When life's a round table, we dance when we're able. We do routines and all the scenes of footwork impeccable. We dine well here in Camelot, we eat ham and jam and spam a lot. When life's a round table, our shows are for the table. So many times we give them rhymes that are quite unsingable. We're off the mad in Camelot, we sing from the diaphragm.
I have to push the pram along.
On second thoughts, let's not go to Camelot. It is a silly place.
Right. You're a knight of the round table?
I am. In that case, I shall have to kill you.
Shall I? Oh, I don't think so. What do I think?
Oh, I think kill it.
Oh, let's be nice to him.
Oh, shut up. And you. Oh, quick, get the sword out. I want to cut his head off.
Oh, cut your own head off.
Yes, do us all a favour.
What?
Yapping on all the time.
You're lucky you're not next to him.
What do you mean?
You snore.
Oh, I don't. Anyway, you've got bad breath.
Well, it's only because you don't brush my teeth.
Oh, stop bitching and let's go and have tea.
Oh, all right, all right, all right. We'll kill him first and then have tea and biscuits.
Yes. Oh, not biscuits.
All right, not biscuits, but let's kill him anyway.
Right.
He's buggered off.
So he has, he's scarpered.
Shit.
Stop saying the word. The word.
Oh, stop it.
Oh, you did it again.
That's it.
Hey, I said it. Oh, I said it again. And there again, that's three it. Oh.
What is your name?
It is Arthur, King of the Britons.
What is your quest?
To seek the Holy Grail.
What is the airspeed velocity of an unladen swallow?
What do you mean? An African or European swallow?
Huh? I don't know that.
Who didn't know so much about swallows?
Well, you have to know these things when you're a king, you know.
Well... I guess when I'm your age, I'll forget what I eat, too.
I ask you, what's a job for intelligent men?
Well, show me one, I'll ask him.
You will have long blonde hair, big green eyes, world-class breasts, ass that won't quit, and legs that go all the way up.
We killed it.
Fuck you!
I found the ass in!
Wow.
Man, that's one big mother.